He's slowly cutting. You see that? Oh, he took a hard left hook, but he hit him back. How about that cooking? Faked with the right hand and got him with the left hook.
They could catch each other.
Duran goes to the body, but he's fine.
Leonard, fast hands is something to see.
Duran getting under them. Oh, the right hand hurt Leonard again. Leonard Duran can punch with. Why would they want Leonard to take him inside?
Leonard in trouble again.
Duran went into a right hand that was a little high. Look at Duran.
To show you the rope.
Oh, a right hand! He hurt Leonard!
Duran will never punch himself out.
Oh, look at Duran with that right hand. And look at Leonard to his corner. How about Tommy Loughlin? But Leonard fighting out of it. He's got Duran hurt.
No! Remember I said to you, Ray Arce, oh, a left hook, he might have hurt.
He's also pounding to Duran's body. They believe they can get Duran, and Duran is answering back.
Look at Ray go to the body.
Not doing what they thought he would do.
Oh, no. Oh, he hurt Duran. He's got Duran hurt. Oh, and Duran. Here's Sugar Ray Leonard at his chest. He's trading. Trading punch for punch with Duran.
Oh, beautiful shot. Close exchanges. Leonard's landing some short punches. Two, three, four combination. I got Roberto's right hand, but never. Beautiful, beautiful punch by Duran in counter punch as he came in.
Right up.
Forced him to the ropes to fight his fight.
He beat Duran to the punch a little bit. Duran's hand speed. Duran seems to have lost a little of his. But now he opens up. Trying to hit him with the left. Duran turned his back on him.
What punches? Low punches by Duran. But it doesn't seem to affect Sugar. This is Sugar Ray.
No blink. No reaction to feints. Just the great hand speed. Been a terrific fight.
If you could call this action slow.
There goes Duran with a nice right hand. It just missed. Here comes Leonard, catches Duran. And up.
Couldn't do it. They are two master craftsmen.
Maybe it's not like Angelo to tell his fight.
Good right hand. Oh, they both do. Duran is on top of him again.
Ray Arcel has the.
Good right hand by Duran.
You're right.
Oh, he hurt Duran with the left hook. Oh, what a shot.
Duran being an animal, I want to tell you, Sugar Ray is
exchanges. What exchanges by Leonard?
Yes.
Leonard good.
But Duran always relentless and back in the aggressor and pushing and pulling.
Throwing punches wherever they have. Good right hand landed on Duran. A good right hand landed, and now they're both exchanging furious volleys.
In the other rounds, he slowed down.
Tattoo, but Duran stays on top of him.
And then Leonard fight back. And Duran. An unbelievable reach into this crowd. Look at the way they're going one after the other.
Duran lose punching power like now.
Leonard punched himself out. Duran is starting to come back at him.
I've never seen
Leonard.
Just took a deep breath.
It has been the plan, obviously, to go to Duran's body. Leonard now hit him a little bit low. And the bell.
Just like the thrill of Manila. Sugar Ray exchanging furious punches. Here comes Duran. Leonard taking the punches, has to back up. And now Leonard trying to come back. But he takes the punishment as he's coming up, has been hurt. Right now, Sugar Ray has landed devastating body blows, but Duran is still in front of him. Duran, Leonard taking everything.
They're yelling, move away, Leonard, but he won't. He will. Oh, he's been hurt. An uppercut, but he comes back. Comes right.
Oh, what a
hook! Left hook.
Oh, oh, what a shot by Roberto! And Leonard is right back!
The war. 24 seconds remaining in the 14th round.
Yo sabía que yo me lo ganaba. Yo soy más hombre que él. Aguanto más que él. Y yo soy más boxeador que él.